So to be able to end this pandemic, vaccination is one of the most important, if not the most important tool.
The EVMS vaccination clinic is for students, faculty, and staff, and community faculty also, to make sure that we are getting our community vaccinated so that then we can go out into the greater community and be of help.
We anticipate that all of the departments of health in our region are going to be hosting not only their regular clinics, but also be preparing mass vaccination events so that we can do a large number of people at any one given time.
But just go in 3 to 5 seconds like that, and then once I'm done, let it snap back, pull out.
We need a lot of vaccinators. We have looked into using our students who are very eager and very interested in helping us.
We have been hosting weekly trainings to get MD and PA students trained in vaccinating with the COVID-19 Pfizer BioNTech vaccine specifically. The response has been amazing. Within the first day that I sent out the volunteer sign up, over 250 people within 24 hours had signed on to get trained. So the training has an online component and an in-person component. The online component introduces the student to everything that vaccinating entails, and then in-person is the hands-on training, so making sure that we can sign off on those skills before they are injecting the COVID vaccine.
We had to sign up with a letter of intent to provide the vaccine and also establish with the Virginia Department of Health that we had the capabilities to store the vaccine and then also have the logistics in place to be able to vaccinate our population.
EVMS is doing its part to help provide teams of about 12 students with one supervisor to serve at all these vaccination events. We are simply preparing a workforce that can augment that effort to get more Virginians vaccinated, especially those here in Hampton Roads, and particularly those from the most at-risk and minority populations.